Hey, I'm guessing we want that, but in a way that all these line up, I guess. I don't like this. That winds up with that. I think that's in the right position to start with. So what can go down that right hand side? It kind of works, I guess. But that's not at the edge, that's the problem. I want to get these out, but I've got nowhere to put them. How am I meant to do that then? I'm just moving stuff around it for the time being. Can't get that anywhere. Ah! Ooh, yeah, I am. You're right. Thank you. No. Yeah, I didn't realize it was that wide. Okay. Cool. Actually, yeah, that needs to go next to that. What would sit on the bottom here, though? It's too low. Maybe we've got to find... Problem is, I've like literally boxed everything in. Where's green? You're green. Okay. And you're red. Okay. Just slide along. I need to get that out. That can go something like that. Hey! We did it. I didn't realize we did it. Am I? Yeah, clicking on the cat. It's her jazz. I figure this is what we gotta do. Oh dear. Okay. Inner nature. Let's see what we've got here. Can I not, like, rotate this? No, he's the right shape. Oh, I get it. Makes way more sense than whatever I was trying to do. This was quite easy. There we go. Hey Joe, how are we doing? How's the PC? Yeah, it's going all right. The paw prints everywhere. Oh, really? Yeah, it's because of, like, the motherboard thing, isn't it? But, let's see if I can get away with it. Are we going to be putting these, like, on top of each other? Or not? You know what I mean? Are we creating a design like that? Or are we just trying to reveal any paw prints? It doesn't help when your like monitor is also dirty. I think there might be something with... Excuse me? There might be something of a completion task with the colours as well. I keep trying to, like, grab him. I don't know. Clean it then. Yeah, it's that like weird matte coating, so I need to use the right stuff on it. Which is technically like just distilled water, but what? That one didn't go ruck. So is that one? That one? That one. That one. Ah. That one. Yeah. Ah, it's symmetrical. It's symmetrical. I thought it was something to do with how many, like, stems it was attached to. Or something. This game must really suck if you're colorblind. You've got like match up the shadows or something. It like locks into place a little. Ah, do we all see that and that fits together? I'd say. Yeah, have a reuse like fit into the free space. None of these really look like they fit together as such, so let's just go off color. Yeah. It's two other solutions for that. Are we just grouping things together? You're on your own. You are on your own as well. Oh, wrong one. You got to pair the last two together. I don't like that. I like that locked into place. Is one like hidden somewhere? I guess all three of these are kind of like on their own. How are these not sorted? Unless we're also sorting by color or something. Right, there's your reds. I guess that's kind of red as well. There's your blacks. There's your blues. Hook nose. Oh, really? Why? Can I like reset? Thanks. From here, how do you get like a mirrored image? Is how you complete it, you know what I mean? Like, I wonder if it matters as such as well. The things we've only got one of, we need to go like down the middle. That way around. really one of them as well? No. I just lost it behind the way around. Oh, I haven't done the other. Madness. This is quite difficult. That one. That one. Yeah. Guess the eye. I guess that works. This is another symmetrical thing. I'm going to go with yes. Which is fun. I think that has to be in the middle. I think that has to be in the middle. And that has to be in the middle. Maybe this as well. I think it's also like a spacing thing. You have to put them. In a good gap. How does that fit so well on that side, but not on that side? He's not centered. I can't. Where's that meant to sit? That's like there, I guess. I mean, just because they bend one way doesn't mean they have to bend the right way, does it? It just has to fit. You know what I mean? Like, all this is symmetrical. Right? Yeah. I think something's weird with these. There we go. That works. Camera up. Too far. There we go. I don't know, dude. That feels like that goes together. But that and that seem like they should make that. That and that should make what? That? That and that should make that. But that and that wouldn't make that. That and that would make that. That and that would make that. I don't know. I don't know. This is a real helpful drawing. That doesn't help me. Let's take a picture of that. That makes no sense to me. I can't even tell you what matches up to what. I think it's that. It's going. I can't really work out what they're going for. Honestly. Something like that, which I felt like we weren't that far off anyway, just in a different orientation. feel like this is going to be one of those things where straight lines don't mean they're in the corner, because I don't think, I mean, that's relatively straight, but it doesn't touch a side. I don't think, maybe that's probably the straightest we've got. Okay, so maybe that is like a side piece, but this definitely isn't because of the angle it's on. This could be. Everyone wants a side piece. Yeah, sure. I think that sits there. I also think that sits there. What else is that? Okay. Can that go any higher? No. Maybe that's wrong. But I think in some situation, I think that and that go together. I'm not sure it's there. Not many things that fit right, but yeah. Yeah, let's go with that. I think the colour must alternate, right? Am I dumb or is nothing got shape? I'm dumb. Okay. So black in that corner? Yeah. Red. That fits the purple. That fits perfectly there. Nope. Nope. Ooh, that one? Yeah. Into square, into that, into that, that, that. Hey! Man's a genius. Is this another fucking symmetrical thing? Yes, it is. Which means you have to be in the middle. Why is that not linking with that one? They are the same. There we go. These are so annoying, these ones. What's wrong with these? We got up to the edges then. That kind of puzzle's getting a bit old. I'm not entirely sure what I'm doing here. Not really liking the scraping noise either. That's the best one. It's like it needs to be like zoomed out. On that one? I think we have. It's not that big an area. You eventually hit the walls. Done that one. What the fuck? That fits the best. Going like across and then down and then back up. Right, I can't find fucking anything here of value. Wait, there's so much shit, but none of it like lines up with anything. Oh, you're taking the piss. I didn't know I could zoom out. I tried doing it on the scroll wheel earlier and it didn't do anything. Right, so there's one somewhere that has the little nubbins. I think we need to get each bit. So we do that and then we take that with us. It's making my eyes go funny. And now I know what I'm doing. Should take half the time. As long as I can fucking find what I'm looking for. The scraping noise is not very fun. That's not gonna. There we go. Maybe. Because I can't. Oh, I can zoom out further. It like spins, stops, and then you have to like drag it from the bottom again. Where's the center? Oh. So now I just need some pointy bits. Let's spread out a bit. Something like that. Thank you. I don't understand. Like, how do I trap these guys? Okay, it just needs to be like perfect placement or something. Spiders. Hey. Near Earth Organizer. What does that mean? Easy peasy. Oh, I don't like this. I gotta get the everything in holes. Can get it from there to there. I can't for the life of me figure out how to get it anywhere else. Like, I can't move these as far as I can tell. But we've done this all. How do we do the hoop? I don't even know where it's going now. Right. Okay. I think I've got to send it that way. And then... No, because if I send it back, it's just going to go in the hole. And then as soon as I send it that way, it ends up over there. Oh, yeah, this is helpful. Apparently the top should just be straight. But how do I get it to the top? I can do these. That's easy, but as soon as I put it here... Okay, it actually went through this time. Every time I got it over here, it went over there. But I'd already done the apple. I have no idea on this one. Okay, it's not like just lining up that, because obviously it's distorted because the clock is in the way. Right? I'm so confused. Is there a time where the hands on the clock match? There is. That is not the answer I suspected. Okay, that's not what I expected either. So you can move these, but you can also move... Okay, so logical order. Oh well, that should go there. Okay. Strange. Okay, I feel like the stars did most of the work for me there. Cat. It is a cat. There's more. That's biggie. Apparently I have no idea what I'm looking at. Any more stars? I think it's a cat on its back. Ears, front paws. Yeah. We'll go with a cat on its back. It's got to match like where they are on the desk. Oh no. Oh, the pop-ups. I can't really tell which one's the big hand and which one's the little hand on that. I think it's something like that. Technically these keys are the wrong way around. And this globe isn't green enough. It should go red. Should it go? Like that. That's right, that's right. Like, this shit you have to do sometimes. It's crazy. Did that work? Did I do it right? I made a multicolored match. What is up? Yeah, I don't know. Were they all meant to run out at the same time? What the fuck is happening? I don't understand. What? Why are we going so tall? Are we now all the same length? all the same height. Wait, across the board, maybe. Right, so let's try and pick a height. Go with about there. Which is about... a bit low, that one, but I hope it doesn't get mad at me for a few pixels, yeah. There was two solutions on that as well. Yeah. I don't know if I should have put the candle out, but... So... In the reflection, the mug... has oh wait is that a reflection or is that where things should be? I think it's where things should be. Plant doesn't sit in the right place, so you see that? Right. Why? Need to open the box. How do I? Like what? Oh my God! That. I hate how that makes sense. What isn't correct? Can't even open that again now, so. I'll need to be the other way. I mean, I don't see what's wrong, but I've tried lining them all up. Right, what's different from what I've been doing to this? Other than possibly where the mirror was. Like, they don't line up with the correct reflection. But apparently that worked. I don't know. The electric doesn't seem to be anything to interact with? I've got to find like a light switch or something. Can't move anything. Oh. This is not how PCs work, but okay. The fuck? I think I've got to make some more birds. I don't know. I don't know what I'm looking at. Like, that's got to make some sort of shape, right? They're both looking at something. I can't. Yeah, is it really makes a heart? I don't even see that from these shapes. So that'd be like that one off. That one off. That off. Maybe have that one on. And then that off that on. Nah, I could not see that with all the lights on. I guess you'd just go back into for ages trying to figure it out. It's a rhythm-based game now. It's not always the same speed. Only petting on their terms, yeah. What a majestic cat. Is this like the end of a game or something? Because I can't do anything. I have no keys. Oh, pencils. I think this is like, is this like all the puzzles we've done? I can't move some things. What is this? I guess we just want the line to continue. I don't like this. It's like weird Rubik's Cube. Oh, it's eggs! Jesus Christ. What is happening? Can I not spin the eggs? I could spin the strawberries for a second. I don't know what pattern you want. It's the wrong way around. That one's the wrong way around. I don't know why, but I hate this. So fucking weird. That's fine. I wouldn't stack them backwards like this, so I'm not fucking insane. A big boy. Green into black. I don't know who stacks like this, but you're a fucking menace. Apparently all the olives can't go together. Carrots. I can't get rid of the crumbs. But what's wrong with this? Yeah, I'd stack it like that personally. Okay. That's what we wanted. None of those lids fit. I feel like I'm on some weird fucking acid trip here. Are we back to our regular schedule? No. We're still tripping out. This is like fucking weird ass Tetris or something. The question is there a wrong answer? Apparently not. Okay, sure. Yeah, how do you pick the pizzas? This is fucking weird. Another small one by agree. Please. Thank you. Here's some small reds. Another one of them, please. Thank you. This will go tall. This is completely not a madness, and I don't know when it's ever going to end. If even it does end. Hopefully. Single bang of gray, please. It's too big. It's perfect. Lovely. One of them. Lovely. I feel like we're getting into the sky. Perhaps. It's too big. Completing on madness. We may as well go tall, cause I think if we stick something there, it won't match anyway, so we may as well just try and gain as much height as we can. Honestly, another one of these would be great. Excellent. A waste of everyone's time. Well, finally, we reached the moon. This whole sequence has been like trippy as fuck. For real. Hello? Hey! You did it. I am now playing as the cat. Knocking everything in everywhere. That's pretty cool. Can we, I love you all. You're all great people. There we go. A little to the left. What a fun little game. That's excellent. You can see all the levels we did here, all 50 million of them. I didn't think it'd go through so slowly, and I can't seem to do anything to speed that up. But I think the golds are the ones we've completed fully, and the whites are ones with multiple solutions, I think. There's actually quite a lot of levels. I'm not going to stand there and count them, but it's quite a lot. We did alright. We averaged about, 70% total completion. Chapter 5, we did pretty much everything. Not many things had multiple solutions, it seems. Apparently these were puzzles. Hey. And then, yeah, you can see. So that one had two solutions. That one had two solutions. This one had three. Two, three. Three, two, two. Excellent. There you go, guys. Thank you all very much for watching. It's been a pleasure to stream this for you. I'll see you all for the next one. Take care, folks. See you next time.